Well, Grenada city leaders could soon make a decision on a face mask ordinance. Mayor Billy Collins said that the city attorney drafted an ordinance. Collins said that there are still some concerns, though, about enforcement of a face mask. He told WTVA that he spoke with other mayors to see how their cities enforce the mask. Again, a decision could be made soon.